What's going on, everybody? It's PC9ForXYZ here, and welcome back, everybody, to Forza Horizon 2. We're going to continue forward, and I am going to go back to the hub over here. And I know I'm fast traveling, and I'm sorry, but it's just the best way to do it, so. In this case, because we just traveled all over Montalino. I'm not going to play much more of this game tonight. I think this will be the last video, because I already have a bunch of other stuff recorded from yesterday, so.
All over getting this fixed up for you. I can't promise it'll have the speed, but it'll make up for that in charm and character.
All right, let's go. Back to the Horizon Festival party.
This is Scott on Horizon Base Arena, coming at you from the festival's main strip where the roadies are prepping for tonight's awards party. Today's racing has come to a close, so wherever you are, whether you've been racing or just taking in the scene, it is time to start heading back towards the festival. Come on, let's get this party started!
In 200 yards, turn right, turn right.
Fergie, what a name.
At the roundabout, take the first exit.
Oh, my eyes. It's getting ridiculous. This has got great speed, this Mazda. I kind of almost said Maserati. Yeah, all these other cars have the acceleration, but not this.
The roundabout, take the second exit.
Why don't we just go straight through? There we go. Round the bend. There we go. Oh my god, everybody. Interesting how they give us a time limit to get back. That's so weird. I guess that's just so you don't, like, explore too much.
In 400 yards, turn right.
All you need is water.
know why it's completely stopped.
Turn right.
Sunset's so pretty.
In 400 yards, turn left. Turn left.
Woo!
Yards, turn right.
I'm not talking too much tonight. It's because I'm tired. I'm sorry, guys. I was just in the mood to record, but I wasn't in the mood to talk, I guess. I don't know. I didn't realize that. Now, let's try not to crash into anybody this time. Upon entering the festival. Fine this time.
All right, you made it. And now it's time to party before we head out for tomorrow's road trip.
I wish a race car thing like this existed in real life. I mean, it probably does. I've just never seen it, but it would be so cool to, like, just get tickets for something like this. Well, I was gonna say, what am I doing now? Alright.
You have arrived at your destination.
It might be a good time to pick out a new ride.
Thinking about it. No! Wow, what a car. I could just get a Toyota. Toyotas aren't that bad. I think I'm just gonna get a Toyota. Again, with the free prices, I love this shit. I might just get that. That's a nice... Oh, that blue, though, is so pretty. Yeah, I'm just gonna get that other black and white one. Where was it? Yeah. Well, actually, I'm deciding between that and this one in the front. Yeah. Let's go with the gut instinct. I love that. Do you want to obtain this content for free? Yes, please. Free stuff is always good.
All right. Are we all ready for this road trip? Destination one is Castelletta, down on the coast. This route has some of the best driving roads in the world. Make the most of them.
Wait, what? Weren't we just there? We were just there, weren't we? Well, now I'm realizing how small this map is.
Let 'em. Come on, people. Don't just sit there eating up the scenery. Get those wheels over to Castelletta.
Oh my, fuck this car.
And while you're doing it, listen to this.
This thing is dangerous. Where the hell are we going? This car is unbelievably fast. Didn't even damage the front because it's a 1998, like, it's a tank. Amazing how accurate the crash physics are in this. Wow. It's truly unbelievable how fast we're going. Holy shit. But I've got to get the ocean. Wonderful. I guess I like that view. The one with the looking toward the left of the side of the car. I guess, I don't know. Seems like that's what I like. All right, anyway, moving on. Woo! Wow, we got here in no time.
In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right.
Oh, it's so pretty! Yeah, we were definitely here before. Definitely here before, yeah. I hope Forza Horizon 3 has expanded upon this.
It's the JDM Icons Championship. Always get a good crowd for the JDM races. So make sure you put a good show on for them, right? Okay, choose a race.
How much time do we have left in this? Okay, let's try this one. It's the closest one. There we go. Again with the photo. I'm not going to screenshot that, but I thought, why not just take one of the Forza Horizon Festival, and then I'll do one race and call it a night with this game, I think. Just because.
In 100 yards, turn right.
I'm interested to see how fast this car is on the road and how fast everyone else is.
You have arrived at your destination.
Very interested to see what happens with this car. This car is so fast. Okay. Oh shit, is this car, like, slow in comparison, or what? Okay, but my acceleration is ridiculous. Well, then again, so is everyone else's. And again, I just slung past everybody. I don't know, man. I feel a little bit overpowered here. Again, I hope this music isn't copyrighted. Wow, that was the fastest race ever. Alright, I'm doing one more. Wow!
Nice work. Another win, another 20 points.
That was fast. All right, I'll do one more race and I'll call it a day.
So long. The interior needed a lot of work. And refitting campers isn't really my area of expertise.
Really, man? Okay. Since we have to go back anyway. What a moron.
Dude, come on in. How can I help?
I just want to see.
Is, all fresh and new. I had to replace the mattresses, so they're not originals, but at least they're clean. So, you gonna go camping?
I have to see what this car drives like. Just because. It's not qualified for the festival, but still. Oh my god, this thing looks ridiculous. Oh dear.
When it is safe to do so.
I went. I went forward when I backward when I pressed forward. Oh my god.
Nice car, but it's not eligible for the championship you're currently entered in. If you want to use this car in competition, just pop over to the hub and we'll sign you up for the right championship.
In 400 yards, bear right.
Hello, good people. Scott Tyler here in a very
good mood.
Oh my god,
we are actually going at normal speed in this game.
Well, have you seen the weather? Not a cloud in sight. And I'm told the mercury in our base arena thermometer cum weather station is sitting just below 29 degrees C, which is European for hot. Now, if only you had a road trip to go on.
In 100 yards, turn right.
Oh, this is sad. Why did I do this? Why did I do this to myself? Oh my god.
Yards, turn left.
Better question is, why the hell is this in the game? This is almost comedic at this point.
Turn left. In 200 yards, turn right. Arrived at your destination.
Sorry, the car that you're currently driving isn't eligible for this championship.
Ah.
You can either race in one of these cars or head back to the hub and sign up for a different championship.
I know. I just wanted to see how that drive. That drove, I mean. Oh dear. That was, yikes. That was an experience. I was wondering how fast that was gonna drive. I've seen those everywhere. I see those sometimes on the road, and I'm like, ugh. Boy, did I get a bad start. Excuse me, everyone! I missed a checkpoint, fuck. Alright, lap two. And there we go. I hit that wall on purpose. Kidding, I did not hit that wall on purpose. Some weird things going on with the sound tonight. I got minimal dirt on me. I might actually win that one now. But the last time I tried that, it did not work. Alright, guys. You can see I'm getting tired. We'll be right back, guys. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you guys next time on Forza Horizon.